Time to go game show on ya. It's time to play the trapezoid. Roll that open, fellas.
Good morning, guys and gals. It's time once again for the $80 trapezoid with Timmy Sal. Do your part to help control the pet population. Have your pet spayed or neutered. Oops, sorry. Wrong show. On with the trapezoid! Here's Timmy Zhao!
Yes! It is time to play the trapezoid! Megyn Price, Rules of Engagement star in the house. Thank you so much for being here.
I'm thrilled to be here.
And you're a big fan of a show that kind of stole our idea, The Pyramid.
I know. I was just on The Pyramid last week.
Yeah, well, now you step up to the trapezoid.
All right.
Flat top.
I've had little practice.
Totally
now
different.
The yeah.
For all you copyrights out there, totally different. All right, so thank you for coming to St. Louis, first of all, and joining us here at Fox 2. We really appreciate it. And we're gonna, this is a game, you know how to play the game. I'm gonna give the clues, you come up with the answers, and it's all good.
All right, there's no TP Mr. involved.
No TP Mr. involved at all.
Okay.
Yeah, I promise. And Margie is thankful for that.
Yes, we're all right. Thankful for that,
yeah.
Aren't we?
Okay, are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right. This actress was an investment banker before she got into showbiz.
Take your time. Actresses are so smart. It's hard to figure out which one.
I know,
one
which
it
one?
I know, and wow. Is it me?
It is Megyn Price, yes! Well done. Very good. You're good.
I'm good at reading my own bio.
Now, one of the two people sitting here right now playing the trapezoid was voted one of USA Today's top high school students and was a presidential scholar their senior year. Which one was it?
Is it the wig?
Not the wig. Tough choice. Think about it. One of the two people sitting here.
Yeah, that'd be the geek.
Yeah.
Right here.
It's Megyn Price! Yes! Woo! Got it going on, girl. All that.
I used to accomplish things when I was in high school.
Still does, I'm telling you. All right, next one. When I wake up in the morning and my alarm goes out of warning, I don't think I'm going to make it on time. But by the time I grab my books and I give myself a look, I'm at the corner just in time to see that you were on Saved by the Bell, the new class at one time. Are you kidding me?
Yes.
Are you serious?
I was a bad girl.
Oh, mm-hmm. I'm telling you, I'm a huge Saved by the Bell fan.
You are?
Yes.
I lured them into drinking and I drove a snowmobile and I was really bad.
The one episode, Drinking 101. I know the episode. Yes, I do.
And the ironic thing is, like, they were all drinking a hell of a lot more than I was. I was in real life. Like, I was actually the good girl and I'm like,
she's the good girl. It's Megyn Price.
Was there a question?
Yeah, the question was, who was on Saved by the Bell, the new class?
Oh, yeah, Megyn Price.
Yeah, Megyn Price.
I think you answered it for her.
Yeah, I think I kind of did. My excitement kind of took over. I'm sorry. It's just kind of what I did. All right. Next one. I wrote and produced the play Here Comes the Sun, but I really think acting is probably the dumbest profession anyone could choose. Who might say that?
Idiot who doesn't sound very grateful for her life.
That's terrible.
That sounds terrible.
Who said it?
Me.
Megyn Price said it in high school. Who knew?
I know.
Who knew? What changed your mind? You're like, this is...
My mind has not been changed. I still agree. I have the craziest... I mean, my job is silly. I put on wigs like you and
me too.
Tell jokes.
We are kindred spirits.
I know.
Float up. All right, last question. This is the $25. You ready?
I'm getting nervous.
All right, here it is. Can you name and tell me one rule of engagement?
Oh. Wow.
You
that's
pick
actually
one.
A hard
Any
one.
Rule of engagement.
Rule of engagement. Okay, one of my favorites. Marceau. Don't tell me everything. Just tell me how much I need to know, as much as I need to know it, when I need to know it. It's an old Jeff and Audrey fight.
Let's see if that's right. Last one. Whatever Megyn Price says. Yeah.
Love it.
Well done.
This is the best game ever.
I'm telling you what. You win. Margie will pay you. She pays the $80.
Perfect.
Remember we talked that out, Margie.